Allow me to tell you a story. It's the story of a tall, long-haired young man who is always wearing a long coat and a beanie. He's responsible for the accidental death of a woman, prompting the woman's young son to seek revenge on the man. The boy works with the man for a time until he sees his chance for revenge. However, the boy is interrupted before he can take his revenge, and the man protects the boy at the cost of his own health, allowing the two to reconcile and setting the boy on his path to maturity. Also, the man's love interest is an eternal optimist voiced by Laura Bailey. If you liked this video, why not subscribe and support me on Patreon like these fine people here? If not, then make sure to share it with your enemies so they can suffer along with you. Today's recommended video is Nemesis and Carla Nemi, How Mythology Inspires Ken Amada's Character by Lady Virgilia.